Zamwe is the most annoying playstyle you could ever have. If you watch Zamwe's stream, right, you get to see the way he plays. Which is, it's turning your brain off completely. Yo, what's up, Meg? So. Like, he's so brain dead, I don't even care, like, it's brain dead as fuck. Like, he uses, like, fucking, like, Doomsie camera settings and, like, meow, meow. I can't do it because I'm not using his camera settings, but he's like, meow, 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 meow. Like, my stiffness is too low, right? But he's on, like, fucking one stiffness, like. He's like this, like, he's, like, playing the game, like.
Ball, 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 give me ball.
Like, fucking Jesus. Retail Marshmallow, thanks to 250 bits. Epic has given players who have greatly impacted their games customized based on content creators. If Epic ever made an MFT, what would you have?
Epic has given players who have greatly impacted their games custom items based on those content creators. If Epic ever made an item after you, what would you have? Engine sound go?
It'd be an engine sound, and it would be like.
Heart.
I'd be like. That's some autistic noises. Or it could be like a goal explosion. It could be like. As soon as I score, right? Like, a big version of my face pops up in the goal and eats everyone. Like the black hole one. What are you doing, mate? What are you doing?
The fucker.
No way. Hey, I feel amazing right now. I feel fucking amazing. Lucid with a £150, my man. There you have it, boys. All you need to do on stream, right, is just. Ah, man, my life sucks. Whoa, 150. Hey, what's up, boys? How you doing? Yo, hope you're having a great day. Do you guys want to see someone after this, right? And this is, right, this is like from YouTube, right? This is Flump's channel. I was watching a Flump video last night, right? I'll show you it for yourself so you can see it. It's so funny. He made just made such a stupid mistake. It was like top, it was like eight like weird mechanics or something, but oh my god. It's like the most scuffed video that I ever watched. Mainly because only one of them was actually a thing that I've, like a mechanic that's not, like an actual move, like only one of them was actually qualified for being a move, right? Which was the wave dash where you like boom, 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 like back and forward, right? That is literally the only thing in the video that actually could qualify for a move. But nah, I need to show you this. This is, oh my god, this is such a stupid mistake to make in a video, honestly. Wait, what I've just done to my OBS? Yo, what's up, Claver? How you doing, bro? I don't know, some of Flump's content is actually pretty good, in my opinion. It just says video is just scuffed. This is just such a scuffed video. Right, this is it. Oh my god, no way.
The RPG mobile hit of 2019. Now cross-platform on PC.
This game is so fucking good, man. I love this game so much.
All new animations. Whoa. And textures.
Love that game. Right, you ready for this? Let's go to the comments. Okay, never mind. Right, if you're wondering why I'm going on some
it
random.
It looks like somebody broke.
Right, so this is the only mechanic that's actually cool in the video. Like, everything else is just like a shot. Is it this shot?
I don't know if I've ever seen this before. So it's a flippery set preflip.
No, it's not this.
It's into it.
No, it's not this. I will find it and. This is it. Right, watch this. Everyone, watch this. You need to watch this closely.
We know that wave dashes are usually used for getting speed on the ground whenever you don't want to use your flip for whatever reason. But here he uses one on the ceiling.
Just watch. Tell me what the problem with this is.
He does a wave dash on the ceiling into a ceiling shot double touch. And the more that I watch this clip, the more that I think
Tell me what the problem
would have been possible had he not used his flip to wave dash on the ceiling. This has actually been used in RLCS before as well by Chaussette 45.
He didn't wave dash.
In one of their matches against
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
I think that this one could be quite useful.
Watch Chaussette. Let's watch Chaussette's very obvious wave dash. Right, I'm going to show you guys when he wave dashes. You see that? We're going to watch it in slow motion so you can see really obviously how he wave dashes, right? Right, so see? I know it's shitty quality, but you see that speed? See that speed boost? It's really it's probably easier to tell in normal speed. It's actually probably easier to tell. So you see, I guess a little speed boost, but right, we're going to go back to this.
Dashes are usually used for getting speed on the ground whenever you don't want to use.
No, this is just where it gets embarrassing. This is just where it gets really embarrassing. I'm up.
He uses one on the ceiling.
This is just simply like it's embarrassing.
He does a wave dash.
Wave dash
on the ceiling.
That is not a wave dash. That is not a wave dash.
Ceiling shot.
And oh my god, when I watched this, I was like, what the fuck is this video? He didn't wave dash, exactly. He didn't wave dash. I mean, if you were like casting, right? If you're like casting RLCS and you made that mistake, then fine, okay? But if you're actually gonna make a YouTube video and you take time to edit it, and you probably watch your clip like 15 times. Oh my god. Worst fuck up I've seen. You took the time out of your day to point that to all of us. Yes, I did. I thought that was interesting enough to point out.